Christmas, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping, let me see while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.